Three and White reaches out and places his arm on the hip of the dribbler as he tries to keep up. That contact causes the dribbler to lose his balance and he falls to the floor. Don't allow defenders to place their hands or arms on the dribbler and maintain contact.